Right? Off on the back of his eyes are designed to look like eyes, but seen from behind. Now, speaking of hearing, these guys have awesome hearing. You see, they can even hear prey when they're burrowed underground. Now, cerebral guano only eat birds and small rodents, but they also take down other small mammals and lizards. In fact, they are known for taking out prey in the wild, weighing up to 100 pounds. Now, folks, we'd like to remind you folks that these are, in fact, wild animals in our show, even though they may look